How should I wash my car cover? You know, this is a really good question because frankly, I never even thought the fact that you would need to wash a cover. You know, I figure, hey, you buy a car cover, you use a car cover, it's gonna get dirty. You can actually wash them. I didn't know that until recently. Now, if you do wash them, you can use them in a washing machine, but you don't want one with the agitator in the middle. It'll tangle it all up. It'd be worse than a set of dirty socks on Sunday. So you put one in like a front loader machine. Those don't have the agitator, or go to a commercial laundromat. They'll wash it. It'll come out sparkling like brand new. You do want to put it on delicate, you know, it's lingerie for your car, so you don't want to treat it rough. And then when you get it out of the washing machine, do not put it in your wife's dryer. Not good. Mm-mm, no, she will not like you at all. You just stretch it out, take it outside on the patio, put it on the patio furniture on a nice sunny day, let it air dry. That baby will look all sweet and clean for you for a long time. That's how you maintain it. You can also wipe it on the outside if it's not that dirty. Get a little hand cloth, a little cleaner, just kind of wipe it off. Boom, like new. Easy. All right? Hope that helps.